Hello friends, welcome to H2Zone Solutions and Production. Today we are going to discuss how to create a shortcut to ping command for internet testing. Okay, let's start. Just click on right mouse button and click on new shortcut and type /window/system32 and select ping.exe, which will execute your command for ping. Just type 8.8.8, which is Google DNS. You can also use any other IP which you like. Just type -t, which will call this command for infinite loop. Just click on next button and name which you like. In my case, I am using ping. Click finish button and your icon is ready. Just right click and click on property button and go to change icon button. Click OK. And in my case, I am going to select this icon. Click OK and then click OK again. Next, you can see that icon is changed. Just click on it and you can see that it shows the status of your ping command. In other words, we can say that it shows the status of your internet connection. If it gives reply, then it means internet is working. And if it shows request timeouts, that means your internet is not working. Now I am going to properties of this icon again for setting shortcut keys. Like I am going to set Ctrl+Alt+P, apply, and then OK button. Now I am going to click Ctrl+Alt+P, and now you can see that ping dialog will show. Okay, that's all. If you have any question, you can feel free to ask in comment section. Goodbye.